All right, you guys, this is the last video in the series, unless you want more. This is a four ball shot, and it goes something like this. There we go. All right, guys, this is one of the easiest ones to set up, but it's not guaranteed to make it. There are minor adjustments you can make, and I'll try to explain those to you after I shoot this. Anyway, to line it, to set it up, you want to set the one ball right on the edge of the pocket. You don't want it outside, you want it inside the pocket, you want it inside this line. And the two, straight across, three, straight across, and four, straight across. It's just a straight line across the table. Straight enough. Okay. Then, I set a little off on a little bit of an angle, and you're gonna shoot between the two and the three. Just like that. Okay, I'm gonna try to explain this the best I can. All right, when these are lined up across the table, the one ball's going here, two ball's going down that corner, three ball's supposed to come up here in this corner, and the four ball's supposed to go straight across the table. Now what happens sometimes is you'll miss the four ball on that side of the pocket. If that happens, move this down just a little, down this way. Okay? If you miss it on that side of the pocket, move it up a little. Okay? Do it reverse. Because what's happening is the balls are pushing. The three ball, if you're missing it in this corner, if you're hitting here instead of in the pocket, you should add a little bit of right English on the cue ball. What that will do is it'll put left English on the three ball, and when it hits that cushion, it'll curve it back this way. Alrighty, you guys, that was the four ball shot. Like I said, it's got its difficult parts to it. So if you're not making it, if at first you don't succeed, give up. Alright guys, have a great night. And if you guys want to see any more videos like this, let me know. Alright guys, take it easy. Don't let your meat loaf.